have to win, Clive. They can't mess around now. They've got to get themselves back to winning ways. Out in of Lorient, there's the VAR in there. Bruno Coulet. Couple of Lorient changes to tell you about in the moment before to Tottenham. So off we go then. Line leader is Ibrahimovic. Kone blocked by Marquinhos.
I just thought he went one-on-one with
the run here, number 9, Ibrahima Kone. Can he get in towards that far post area? Could he receive the ball played in? Did he come in? Again, they counter very quickly. Donnarumma very quick. Well, here, Paris Saint-Germain making up space on the left with Mbappe. Don't think he connected properly. It was a comfortable save for Dre.
Just sensational.
He's moved. In comes the cross. Fair didn't really get anything on that. Yes. And it's deflected away for a corner. The cross by Nuno Mendes. The game. And the keeper was hesitant. And Danilo, a free header over the bar. The deal with Danilo was equalised. It's a foul. Success.
Goal!
That's the good side of him though. Neymar, given the opportunity, tucked it away.
This is really slick from PSG. Wonderful pass from Mbappe. And Neymar finding himself central but totally unmarked, totally free.
The owners of the club, Zutara. See, they're in the mood tonight. Neymar back to Messi. The tricks and flicks. To get the game won before they show back too much in the heights they have done in recent years. PSG, as we've been saying, throughout the program, that's not a penalty. I think it's.
I think we have to emphasise it.
They try to turn and get it back into Messi.
Say, they've been just so inconsistent. Although, find the get forward.
Loves to get up from the back, and it's a decent crossing, it's a decent crossing, and had to be cleared up. It's a foul to the home side.
This talented PSG squad. PSG this season.
Miss one, Bernat, haven't they, over there? It's a good ball up towards Mbappe. Dreyer came up and denied teams the opportunity of delivering crosses. Nuno Mendes is going to have to work it. Pushing through to Mbappe. Just squirted away by Julien Laporte. Right. Couldn't get beyond Presnel. Kept him, maybe had to push him. Although that was. He's come inside, so. Mbappe. Neymar combining with him. The game looks for Messi with the return. He's been torn all over the shot by Mbappe. Coming through it.
Paul is being brutal.
Without a success. In here towards Messi, and it was nearly a sumptuous finish.
Oh, it's a sensation.
Disguise on the shot. Absolutely confuddled Mathieu Dreyer, the Lorient goal.
That is a sensational finish. You're absolutely right, Jonathan. It's brilliant from Mbappe. The ball's won back, he's played forward.
Goal!
Box.
sent too many. Bring in Mbappe. Then we've got some here on Danilo. On a few occasions in this first half, we've seen that, in particular from the front, for the highest level. Neymar, some lovely ball back to. It's a strong challenge. This is Neymar who hits it. Nearly squirmed under Mathieu Dreyer. The goalkeeping wasn't. Many things from him in the moment. A lovely roll away from two close markers. Really roll back the ears. Off we go in the second half then. It's QB. Mbappe. Get beyond Leo Petro. Difference taking a battery. Messi's final ball out wide there to Idrissa Gueye. Good chance. He took a big chance there. Moffi dispossessed him. And they nearly got the equaliser with Lefebvre. To Le Goff, the left back.
Say slowly at the beginning of the second half.
Free transfer signing it was. Here's Neymar. From midfield. I mean, it was a surprise they haven't gone on in the Champions League. Chance found there. We have got a chance to put to Kayudo. Free kick. And a bit of a pick on here. Saint-Germain. And they do get one, Lorient. And Paris Saint-Germain absolutely gifted them the goal for Jared Moffitt.
Jonathan, this is what they do. They almost switch off. They haven't started at the beginning of the second half. Lauren have come out.
Goal!
Academy down there. That's a hefty challenge as well. That's a PSG. With Mbappe, did brilliantly. Oh, did extraordinarily. Again.
Well, he's a difference. He is just absolutely sensational. It's been a poor second half performance from PSG.
Goal!
And a lovely ball picks up Messi. And super!
Goal!
Super! Well, you can't stop him. Kylian Mbappe, take a bow. That is absolutely brilliant. He scored two goals, but the way that he's made that for Messi, who's finished it superbly himself. What a brilliant run.
It's on Mbappe and Mantanova. This would cap it all. That's capped it all. That was delicious. Well, they really have turned in a super show tonight. The superstars. Neymar with a couple. Mbappe with a couple. And Messi.